Hello everyone on YouTube, this is your homeboy Batman Homie Beacon. Today, I'm actually going to talk to you about my thoughts on Denoxseries' allegations and his defense against it. So anyway, Hector Vera, also known as Denoxseries, hasn't been on YouTube for quite a while now, like many months by now. So anyway, in case if you don't know who Denoxseries is, well, Denoxseries happened to be a YouTuber who makes videos about mostly video games such as Super Smash Brothers and stuff. And he also make a Super Mario Maker 1 and 2 videos. And he also mentioned that he also have a video called Denox Life Series and stuff. So anyway, my friend Denoxseries had been suffering from allegations from other people. And the reason why he hasn't been on YouTube for quite a while because people are accusing him for saying that he's a child predator and stuff. Well, it was all started like this. That Denoxseries actually went to have a private chat with a 14-year-old girl who turned out to be an 18-year-old guy. It was known as the overreactor on YouTube. So anyway, the overreactor actually exposed Denoxseries to say that he's a child predator and stuff because the overreactor was baiting him, trying to accuse him for it, such as feet pissers and role playing pissers and stuff. So anyway, he even made an interview about Denoxseries trying to say if he's a child predator or not and stuff. But the overreactor took it out of context, and Denoxseries was very nervous about that, and he even wild talked Denoxseries without his consent. So anyway, about by yesterday, Denoxseries actually post his videos making his defense against the overreactor and all the people who make allegations with him and stuff. And these are my thoughts on the whole situation, and I have like very mixed feelings about the whole situation about it. I mean, Denoxseries, Hector, my bro, you really need to be careful what you say or do on the internet, because you may never know who you talk to on the internet and stuff. And about the feed pisters and the role playing that you asked a 14-year-old girl, even though you turned out to be an 18-year-old guy, like, that is very creepy and stuff. And you should really be careful about that and stuff. Look, I mean, I'm so happy that you come forward to that stuff, but you really need to be careful what's going on the internet and stuff and all. Even though you clear the name and stuff, and I know that this type of allegation has ruined people's lives and even hurt people and get killed from the situation and stuff. So anyway, those are my thoughts on the whole situation of the Denoxseries allegation and his defense against it. So anyway, this is your homeboy, Batman Homer, signing off. Peace.